Bird, the word of Brian. Don't you know?